My name is Katja. I am IoT Specialist Solutions Architect at AWS, and I'm working out of Munich. I started studying computer engineering back in my bachelor's and then went over to doing my master's. And then I moved over to doing like a working studentship, and I loved it here so much. I mean, the people are just amazing. So I really tried my best, and it worked out actually to start here as solutions architect, which was really nice because I love the mixture of technical as well as using soft skills for a job. That's why I do IoT, is because the projects are really, really cool. But what helps me or what makes me like really happy is to see the customer actually progressing in their journey and seeing them learn. And AWS really trusts in you being a person that can, you know, make their own decisions. So if I need to go to a doctor's appointment in the middle of the day, that's totally fine. And I don't even need to ask somebody. I'm just blocking my own calendar. You're really in control of what you're doing. I don't have my manager come to me and tell me the task for the week. I choose the tasks. You can really make your own role the way you want it to be. So it's really up to you.